you've heard of a Dutch oven? This Dutchman's got them heated up at the Taj Mahal. 6 feet tall, 230 pounds of ideal symmetry, making an entrance never before seen in the world of bodybuilding.
Great entry, unbelievable entry. Barry's known Greg for his lower back. In fact, if you look real close, you can see fingers, little cross striations in his lower back. Really takes charge, really wants to own the stage. A lot like Frank Zane used to be, you know, just sort of on all the time, but very meticulous.
Wonderful smile has brought the crowd right onto his side. They love him.
Look at this, watch this. Every beat is on, boom. What a performer.
Natural grace, natural timing.
Nice shot. You know, Greg, he's 240 pounds, six foot two. He doesn't really have any weak points here. No glaring weak points whatsoever. In fact, it's a very balanced line of development. Look at that lower back shot right there. Very much a performer. Legs. His legs, in the last year and a half, have really come into play.
Enormous quadriceps.
Abs.
30 years old. His first championship in 1980 in his home country was Mr. Holland. And you see that smile. Now you know why people say he belongs on the cover of Gentleman's Quarterly. The problem is, how do you get somebody this big onto a magazine cover?
Yeah, really. Well, we've come a long way since the YMCA back in the old days where we had the spotlight attached to the basketball hoop. I mean, this is bodybuilding. This blows you away.
Bicep, so impressive, and the vein.
Oh, we, you know, in fact, it looks like a garden hose up close. We were in the gym the other day, and I swear, it must have been an inch thick. That sexy GQ kind of way.
The magnetic smile.
Big legs. That's probably his strongest point to date. Yeah, great smile.
I love you, he says, and the crowd loves him back with their applause.